I'm mad, y'all. I'm mad. I'm tired. I'm tired and I'm mad. I gotta tell you why. Because of this economy. How many people feeling me? For real, the economy. Economy's crazy, man. Gotta get a side job just to make ends meet. Seriously. Shoot, I just can't do this, you know, my dream alone. Economy's so messed up, I gotta get a side job, you know. So I work at the server. Anybody know anything about that? Okay. I feel you. Patron shots over here, they got the tips. But I'm serious, man, I'm serious, man. And I'm not trying to say like I'm, you know, upset or, you know, I'm thankful for my job. I'm thankful, but it's crazy because I deal with people, what I call the people that don't know no better. Look at your neighbor. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor. They don't know no better. And that's what I'm talking about, the people that don't know no better. And what I mean by this is, people that come, a little example, people that come and they say, you know what, can I get water for right now and a bunch of lemons? Sure, okay, cool. So I go, I get the water, I get the lemons. I come back, all the sugar in the sugar cabinet just gone. They just emptied all of it, you know. They put all the sugar inside of their water. And then I just look at myself and I just want to say, why your cheap butt didn't just ask for lemonade? You know you wanted lemonade. Make me sick. But I just got to calm down and say to myself, they don't know no better. They don't. Cheap butts. All these lemons and they got, I said, well, man, you know, we have some delicious lemonade. Oh, yes, you know, but your lemonade is just too sweet for me. All that sugar you and used on my sugar carry on, they just don't know no better. Oh, Lord, I'm tired. I'm just tired of the no better people. And then you got the people that come in with their ill-mannered children. Do you feel me? I don't know if it's just me or if I just had a bad day on that day. You know, I love the kids. I love the kids. But it's just those ones that just don't act right.
I broke it.
And it's those kids that want to be independent. You know, when you get ready to take everybody's order, and then they want to order for themselves. You know what I'm saying? Mommy, okay, tell him what he wants. And I'm sitting there like, please let me go. Hurry up and order for their children. I got three other tables that need bread and soup and everything, and they working on my last nerve. Tell them what he wants. Go ahead, tell them. Ice cream. Oh, well, you can't have ice cream. I'm so sorry. Do you think you can just go ahead and just give him some ice cream? No, I know what I can do. What I can do is take my belt off and give him something to... But I gotta calm down. They don't know no better. They don't know no better. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it, man. I'm sick of it. But it's all good. You know, a brother gotta do what he gotta do. You know, to make ends meet. You gotta do what you gotta do. What's up, man? We got a lot of celebrities in here, man. Who's the dude that... Jeff Goldblum up there. Didn't it look like Jeff Goldblum? From The Fly? You remember that movie? Anybody remember? All up here, I just thought he was just going... I never felt better. If you're in, you know, the movie, you know. Jeff Goldblum, he was funny, man. He was funny. He was trying, bless his heart. He was trying. He was trying. What's going on, man? You know, I can't look at TV as much as I want to because I got to work my job because of the economy and everything. But I've been hearing this thing about Tiger Woods. Tiger Woods, what's up? How y'all feel about Tiger Woods, man? Man, bless his heart, bless his heart, Tiger Woods. And the thing about Tiger Woods, they got all this speculation about, you know, what happened, you know, with his wife coming out with the iron, you know, the golf club to help him out the truck. Seriously, I mean, come on. They said the reason why he crashed his vehicle because he was trying to look and didn't know that his wife was running out of him and this and that. I said, come on now, are you serious? I'm not surprised. Not about the women and everything, but I ain't surprised that he crashed his vehicle. I mean, come on, ain't he half Asian? Listen, y'all, this is my time. This is up, man. I just want to give you a little snippet. Live, love, laugh, let's go. It's my time. I'm out of here.